Hello friends, this video is created by Siddharth Upadhyay, founder and creator of PrepWings. Log on to www.prepwings.com for complete free course videos. In this video, we'll talk about order of operations. Mathematical operations always follow a particular order. The order that is to be followed is PEDMAS. Okay? So first, we'll evaluate the parenthesis. Then exponents, then divide, then multiply, then add, and then subtract. Okay, this is the order that we have to follow. Okay, now we'll look at a question. The question asks us to solve 8 minus 6 raised to 5 into 3 plus 6 into 4. So now, following PEDMAS, we'll first solve the parenthesis. We have 8 minus 6 in the bracket, which is a parenthesis. So the expression then becomes 8 minus 6 is 2. So the expression is 2 raised to 5 into 3 plus 6 into 4. Now applying the exponent operation, because according to PEDMAS, exponent has to be applied before multiplication and addition. Okay? So applying the exponent operation, we'll get 2 raised to 5 is 32. Okay? So the expression becomes 32 into 3 plus 6 into 4. Now applying the multiplication operation, we get 96 plus 24, because 32 into 3 is 96 and 6 into 4 is 24. And finally applying the addition operation, we get 96 plus 24 is equal to 120. Okay, thus our answer is 120. We'll look at another question. We have to solve 3 raised to power, now in parenthesis, 9 minus 3 into 2 minus 1 plus 20 divided by 5. So now we'll follow PEDMAS. First, we'll evaluate the parenthesis. So parenthesis is 9 minus 3 into 2 minus 1. Okay. So 3 into 2 is 6. So our expression becomes 3 raised to power 9 minus 6 minus 1. Okay. Plus 20 by 5. So we'll evaluate the parenthesis. 9 minus 6 minus 1 is equal to 2. So what we get is 3 square plus 20 by 5. Then we'll do the exponent operation. So 3 square is equal to 9. Okay, so what we get is 9 plus 20 by 5. Then divide operation. Divide operation means 20 by 5 gives us 4. So what we get is 9 plus 4, which is equal to 13. Okay, so this is how PEDMAS is used to find the answer. Okay, so 13 is the answer over here. Alright guys, so this is all about order of operations. Thanks a lot for watching this video.